In this video, we have given that x times x minus 9 is equal to minus 1. Then we have to find the value of x square times x square minus 79. So we have x times x minus 9 is equal to minus 1. That means x minus 9 will be equal to minus 1 by x. And it is x plus 1 by x is equal to 9. And if we square it both side, then x plus 1 by x whole square will be equal to 9 square. And it is x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 times x times 1 by x is equal to 9 square is 81. And x will get cancelled. So it is x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 is equal to 81. And x square plus 1 by x square will be equal to 81 minus 2 will be 79. And it is x square minus 79 is equal to minus 1 by x square. So x square times x square minus 79 will be equal to minus 1. It is minus 1.